Yes, very good. Do you understand that, Namar?
Yes, sir.
Say it in an English sentence.
My father is television commentator.
That's good. Do you understand this, Maria?
Yes, sir.
Can you say a new English sentence?
I like football.
I like football, that's very good. Do you understand this, Maria?
Yes, sir.
Say a new English sentence.
The woman in the shop is buying eggs.
That's good. You understand it, Atman?
Yes, sir.
Say in your English.
I can sing this story.
You can sing this story, that's good. And you understand that, Mustafa?
Yes, sir.
Say in your English.
Students are nervous.
Students are nervous. That's good. You understand that, Maria?
Yes, sir.
Say in your English. Not the
time to answer the door.
I like this. You understand that, Fatima?
Yes, sir.
Say in your English.
The school is on fire.
Yeah. You understand that, Hannah?
Yes, sir.
Say in your English sentence.
The school is on fire.
No, in your English sentence, please.
But, sir, you don't understand. The school is on fire.
I understand. Small kids entered the door and the school is on fire. Fire?
Fire! Go to the door! The door is fire!